far enough. Okay, come on, game. There we go. That could have been green. Game, please. I just want to touch the ground. I thought I would have gained time on that. Whoa. feel like I'm fat fingering a lot tonight. There like 5 times, so that's already better. Suck at this room. I just don't know what timing's on it. Ah. Hey, Reachwood. Why do I keep doing that? Oh my gosh, this was a great run. And now the timing's all off. What the heck? I hate this room. Didn't realize the cycle gets so bad if you mess it up once. That's so dumb, losing time to that. That was weird. The slowdown stopped me from being able to get my dash back in time. Grabbed that last crystal. I didn't think I did though. Take that. That was a good segment. Only 13 deaths. It's pretty good. So what game are you grinding? Try new things. Are you kidding me, game? Really? That's how I'm gonna lose my time? Pulled that one close. Are you kidding me? What is this garbage? Literally jumps off every single wall today. Oh my goodness, I am horrible today. She just won't go in the bubble. Fine by me, I guess. Not like I can change it. Please stop jumping off corners. What was I supposed to do? I couldn't get any speed. What? If she would move faster, I could get out of that section without... Very lucky there. And then... Karma. Can't have good luck. Not in the speedrun. Screened pretty well. Still lost time. I can't remember when I first saw this game. It was... I think one of my friends showed it to me, and I was just like, well, I like platformers. This looks cool. And what's 220? 227? February 27th? I don't know what comes out on February 27th. Enlighten me. I was scratching my head. Didn't have time. Well, not that. There we go. What? That was supposed to bop him, and it didn't bop him. Feeling my mic audio isn't coming through since you're not responding. Whoa, okay, that's not what I did, but sure. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I did that. Really? Really? It's gonna be like that, huh, game? It's gonna be like that, huh? Oh, the game just made up some new physics for that one. Because I have no idea what happened. Not supposed to stash. Nice, got a gold. I don't know why my mic wouldn't be coming through right now. Really? Really? Forgot what to do there. Oh, man. Hello, Rain. I don't know if my mic's working. It is? Okay. I wasn't sure. So what comes out on February 27th that I can't think of? I don't know. Whoa. Oh, Baldur's Gate 3, okay. Oh, not even something coming out, just an announcement. Push that one a bit closer than I wanted. We've all had that happen before, being 30 seconds behind. I'm sure we've all had those moments when we're, like, negative 2 seconds ahead, too. Such a dumb death. Oh my gosh, I did die to this screen. I was just gonna say, let's just not die to this screen. I either really suck or do mediocre on this screen. You know what? I didn't die at the end, so I'll take it. And we didn't die on first battling screen. What? I couldn't move! It froze me in place, I swear. No! I was high enough, I thought. I just want to look like I'm going fast. Not what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to go down. Oh, didn't initiate. I think I should have gotten hit there. I'm an equal rights complainer. I will complain if I'm supposed to get hit and dead. Didn't bounce off the spikes there. That's good. Oh, I got that moves. Made the fast cycle. Let's go. I think that's the first time I've ever made that fast cycle. Now I can't even... Can't have good luck, can I? It's not possible. I was thinking that was knocking me forward. It was not. Death on last room. This is... I'm almost certain this has to get time save, right? That felt so clean, aside from a couple areas. No, I'm losing time? I thought that was so good. That's alright. My summit can't be that good, right? There's no way my summit is good. It can't be worse than that. Not be dying to that. This is like a super easy screen. Alright. Still good. That second one. All right. That was a good segment. Yesterday. kidding me? One mess up. It's not bad. I hate chapter 3. Oh man, I'm so glad I caught that because I hate this room. And this room. No, I don't want to replay this room. It's all my fault. I'm still gonna complain. Why? Why? I timed that. I timed it just right. Are you kidding me? I was not high enough to touch those spikes. This is what happens. This is what happens on chapter 3. And that was probably all my time save gone. Get me out of this scene. Nothing good comes from it. Nothing good comes from it. I was gone. I was not in that dust bunny. It's just, I hate this. I am not enjoying this screen. I never enjoyed this screen. Finally, that was torture. Are you serious? I just jumped clear over the platform. That's actually a pretty small platform. It's believable. I didn't hold that direction. That felt a lot cleaner than what I'm used to it being. Which probably means it wasn't by much. I hate that I miss the dumbest things. I slid off with my dash. What am I doing? Took that way too slow. Oh, are you kidding me? I just wanted to slide down the wall. I hate that I can't just press the buttons right. Are you kidding me? I was so low. There we go. That's what I couldn't do yesterday. I disagree. I fully disagree with that. Definitely over that spring. Oh my gosh. Really? That's what the game's gonna hit me with? Then I forget that I need to skip that. Oh, hello? Please. Trying to go fast here, game. I'd appreciate every little bit of help I can get. Why, just do it normally, dude. Really pushing PB pace. Mm-hmm. Are you kidding me? That was a lot closer than it needed to be. Never get that one first try. As sad as that is. Why did I jump? Why did I jump? What reason did I have to jump right there? Oh man. I can say that my PB was on stream now, though. That was a gold. I'm happy. That was good. Whew. Now to see the death count, which... guessing... 67? 77, okay. Then, hey...